The success of every woman should be an inspiration to others. Make sure you raise each other up. You are strong, extremely kind, and above all, humble.
Good evening and a warm welcome to all of you.
I am Dhara Srivastava from MIT School of Communication.
And hello, I'm Kritika Dwivedi from MIT School of Communication.
And a very happy International Women's Day to all the Wonder Women out there. As we all know, India has a lot of Wonder Women among us.
Not only India, but the world has Wonder Woman, and we all are Wonder Woman, like Rani Lakshmibai,
Mother Teresa,
Malala Yousafzai,
Sarojini Naidu,
and the list goes on and on and on.
And all these beautiful and powerful women deserve a lot of respect from all of us.
By the way, today is Women's Day, and do you know where was the first Women's Day celebrated?
New York?
Right. So in 1909, the first Women's Day celebrated, it was primarily called International Women's Day on 28th of February. But now do you think, why do we celebrate it now on 8th March?
Absolutely true. I really don't know.
So let me tell you, in 1940, Germany changed International Women's Day to 8th March because it was a Sunday and it was a much preferable day for the women to celebrate.
Well, whether it is a Sunday or a Monday, a woman is a Wonder Woman 24/7.
Right, very true. Let me ask you one more question. What's your favorite color?
Well, I'll have to say maybe black.
It's a universally favorite color, yeah. I guess. But do you know which color was globally represented as Women's Day color?
You know what? I'm going to go with the universal stereotype. I'm going to say pink.
Get out of the stereotypes, Dhara. No, it's not pink.
Okay, blue. Why not?
It's my favorite color, but it's not.
You know what? Purple.
Right. Finally, guess sahi hua. So purple was the first color which was represented for Women's Day. Later, green, white and purple were the chosen colors. But baad mein usse change kar diya gaya because white, the color white represents pride and harmony. And since then, it was used as the color to denote womanhood.
Absolutely true. One more thing I would like to point out. Are you know where you are shooting today?
Yeah, MIT School of Communication.
To be correct, we are here in MIT School of Communications Film Studio, a studio designed specifically to help our students pursue their interest in filmmaking, documentary, and as you can see right now, we are here pursuing my interest of speaking with our full-fledged infrastructure and world-class technology.
Right. And today on this very special occasion, International Women's Day, we have a very special guest amongst us.
She is an influencer.
She is an inspiration.
She is a fitness coach.
Motivated, confident, and above all, beautiful.
Founder of Body Fit Training,
Miss Kritika Chawla.
Thank you so much.
Welcome, Kritika.
Thank you.
Please have a seat.
Thank you so much.
First of all, I would like to say we are very grateful to have you with us.
It's a very honor that you are
with us on International Women's Day, first of all. A very happy International Women's Day to
Thank
you.
Thank you. Same to you, girls.
Thank you so much. So, finally, you're at MIT University, Madhya Pradesh. College ka campus, after so many years, so MIT aakar kaisa lag raha hai aapko?
Oh my God. First of all, thank you so much, girls, for having me here. I'm really thankful for coming up here and talking to you guys. It's really pleasure. And campus ke naam se to sabse pehle, you know, it's always friends, faculty, teachers, and you know, roaming around in corridors and mess mein jana and canteens. You know, college life is the best part of student life. And matlab 12th ke baad you always feel na ki yaar bas ab college jana hai,
right.
So I really feel very grateful.
One thing we all know, as we all, Amity's campus is full of lush greenery, and it brings a positive thought. Aapki koi memories jo bahut hi positive ho college time mein jo aapko yaad ho hamesha jo aap hamare saath share karna chahenge?
See, there are endless memories, you know. College and memories are like simultaneously go. So I have a lot of memories. Actually, I was in National Institute of Fashion Designer, INFD, and bahut sari girls were there, and we used to, you know, talk about clothes, we used to talk about attires, and ye pehen ke aaya, ye pehen ke aaya, oh, it is in trend. So bahut sari aise memories, and bahut time ho gaya I've left college. So you know, mixed feeling hoti hai college mein. You know, something it is emotional, something, you know, kal, and it's always like ki kal tum chalogi nahi chalogi kal. So it is always there.
I am going I said that is a universal,
universal
thing.
Talking in the groups and chatting. Right. Hey, tomorrow this lecture, let's bunk this lecture. So lot of things are there.
Right. Also, college ki baat ho rahi hai. All of you have joined us. You can shoot your questions on the comments below, and we will ask Kritika about your questions. So coming to the next question, so main cheez hai, like you are a fitness coach, influencer, body positivity is all on your feed. So how do you, what motivated you to be in this stereotypical fitness field?
See, whenever we think of fitness, sabse pehle jo cheez dimag mein aati hai, weight loss. We wanted to weight loss, matlab everything starts from here. Nobody starts ki I want to do bodybuilding, I want to do bikini competition, or I want to be a fitness trainer. Nobody starts with there. The only thing which comes in, I wanted to lose weight.
Right.
So this was my criteria that I wanted to lose weight. And main isi thought se gayi thi gym ki mujhe weight lose karna hai. I gave, wohi hota hai na, membership de dete hai aur fir hum nahi jaate hai. So it happened with me also. I've given 1 year ka membership and didn't went. And wahi bas jana fir 2 days chutti. And above all, you won't believe, shaam ko meri gym hoti thi. I used to come back and have that McDigga burger. And one day my coach saw that. Ki yaar tum to abhi aayi thi and you are having this burger. Are you out of mind? And I was like, ki theek hai. I was like, okay, theek hai, it's okay. I'm burning. So it was all started from there. And but one day my coach told me that you are above weight loss, you know, you have that potential to do something in this field. So one day he made me realize that only a weight loss is not fitness, you know. Fitness is a lifestyle. You have to bring that in your life. And bas wahi se I started doing, pehle thoda weight loss kiya, then I realized ki I can open my handle, I can open my page. And or it is something like जब हम कोई handle open करते हैं तब हम काम start कर चुके होते हैं, but I didn't that. आपने मेरा नाम देखा होगा, Kritika Fitness Evolution. It's evolution. I have like started my journey from fat to fit. So I've, you know, shown the entire journey. So मुझे ऐसा नहीं था कि बस अब lean हो गए, now I'll open the handle. It was not like that. It was I wanted to show that journey. So that जो नहीं कर पा रहा है वो लोग भी motivated,
they should get inspired.
So that's why, that is the only criteria, and that was the only thing I wanted to motivate others. So और जो आपको DMs आते हैं लोगों के appreciation, उससे आप भी motivate होते हो. It's parallel.
Yeah. And if we are talking about your field, you are a woman in your field, and we would be joking if we don't say that there aren't any difficulties. We are living in a social media era, but still there are difficulties even if we are coming out of the age. What are the difficulties you face?
I have faced a lot of difficulties. Sabse pehla aata hai, if you are going gym or you are going in a fitness institute, sabse pehle log dete because you are overweight, because you are obese, because you are you wanted to look good. It's not about just looking good. It's above all the things. It's जो मैंने सबसे चीज नोटिस करी, जो मुझे सबसे ज्यादा प्रॉब्लम आई, इट वॉज दैट वेन एवर आई यूज टू कम जिम, यू नो, इफ आई वॉन्ट दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग इन जिम, सो आई कांट टेक बिफोर अ बॉय टेक्स इट, बिकॉज वो लड़का पहले करेगा एंड देन आई डू. सो आई फेस्ड अ लॉट ऑफ डिस्क्रिमिनेशन बिटवीन बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स. एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, क्लोथिंग्स, यू कांट वेयर स्पोर्ट्स ब्रा, यू कांट वेयर टाइट्स, एंड यू नो द आईज दैट स्टेयर्स, अ लॉट ऑफ problems happen there. So jo maine change kiya environment, I wore what I love, I wore what I wanted to wear, and I went the same place to give that challenge that I am what I am and I have to wear what I regardless of how I look, regardless of I'm overweight or whatever, I wanted to wear that. That was my challenge, and wo maine sabse zyada face kiya tha, that clothing.
Yeah.
Ki how is she wearing, what is she wearing, why is she wearing. So that was the only thing which I have changed in my gym and in my environment, and that was the most difficult part of my life during that period.
The things you've said is a truly inspiration. Mujhe lagta hai ki jitni bhi ladkiyan hamari life ko dekh rahi hain, they should learn something from this and they should raise their voices if they feel any kind of discrimination. Also, shoot your questions, keep shooting your questions. We are reading them and we will ask Kritika shortly. So now just social media ki baat chal rahi, it's a world, it's an era of social media now. Like even a 2-year-old knows how to use social media. So you must be getting many comments and DMs. So any funny or, you know, some memorable comments or DMs that you got that inspired you or that you have to share with our young generation, jiska aap jawab ne aapne acche se diya, matlab.
See, I am a public figure and my handle is all open. So we are just like welcome to every DMs and welcome to every comments. We can't just, if we don't want to reply, we'll don't reply. And if we don't wanted to, like, if we wanted to block them, we'll block them. But I have one memory with me. There was one girl, a lady, she was married and unka husband, wo nahi jana dena chahte the unko gym. So she gave a number to her husband ki yaar aap baat karke dekho and I wanted to go to gym and please unhe mana kar dekho. So I was like, how can I talk to someone stranger like this? But maine thoda sa guts dikhaya and maine kaha chalo yaar shayad help ho jayegi. And I maine baat kari unke husband se and he was like ki aayenge to aapke paas aayenge and kal se hi aayenge. So that day I slept peacefully. I can't tell you how much happy I was ki itne pyar. And honestly, swear on God, I get very good and very positive DMs. I don't know how, but I get very good DMs. All my well-wishers, all my followers are very kind to me. I really appreciate that they are very kind to me. And even they motivate me. When the DM hits pop-up and kuch aisa likha rehta hai that you are an inspiration. So that's a life-changing experience for me. Ki haan, I have done something, you know.
The word evolution in your profile is showing its meaning.
Yeah, exactly. See, सबसे ज़्यादा इम्पॉर्टेंट है एक पॉजिटिव स्पेस, पॉजिटिव माइंड के लिए आपको पॉजिटिव एनवायरनमेंट रखना पड़ता है एंड दैट इज़ अ रियली गुड एग्जांपल फॉर दैट. एक चीज़ हम जान लेंगे, यू आर अ फिटनेस कोच, यू आर अ मॉडल, सो यू ब्रिंग द, आप वो आइडिया बुलाती हो ब्यूटी विद ब्रेन्स एंड नॉट टू फॉरगेट पावर. सो आप उस आइडिया को कैसे आगे लेके जा रही हो, कैसे उसको परस्यू कर रही हो?
See, model, if you wanted to be a model, you need certain things, you know, height, personality, figure and all. But we have plus model also.
Yeah,
we have plus size models also, not to forget. And
right.
They are incredibly beautiful.
Right.
So I wanted, I decided that if I'm going in a fitness, I wanted for being a model, I'll change. See, there are models there who are very fair, who are like tall and beautiful. I am not that fair, I'm wheatish. So I wanted to bring that in front. If you are, apart from being whoever, whatever color you have, whatever skin you have, you can be what you wanted to be. And I wanted to reach certain, you know, community who are not that much fair skin or, you know, Milanin. Mm-hmm. That I wanted to show them that you can be anything you want to be. If you want to be model, if you want to be fitness model, if you want to, you know, win any pageant, you can do anything. So that's why I decided, ab ye kiya hai, toh let's do this also.
Right. So amongst all this, jaise ki everybody knows we are in the campus. So one of our viewers have asked this question that what was your campus life and what kind of student were you? Aap kaise student the? Like Dhara to humari bahut hi bubbly hai, as jaise bol sakte hum. So she is my friend, so I know her ki wo campus mein kaise hai, but aap campus mein kaise ho?
Bata do main kaise hu.
Bilkul.
Acha, I was very silent. I had a stage fear, let me tell you. मुझे कभी debates नहीं मिलती थी, मुझे कभी, you know, जो हम लोग speech of the day होता है या word of the day जो हम लोग सीखते थे assembly में, मुझे कभी नहीं मिलता था. और मुझे
hard to believe.
absent हो जाती थी. तो I was a very shy person, very shy. My teachers used to say, आप कुछ नहीं कर पाओगे, आप कुछ नहीं कर पाओगे. So I was very shy person and मैं कभी debates में participate नहीं करती थी and कोई activities में नहीं थी. खो खो was my favorite game. I used to play खो खो and bring memories. My knees were like scars, बिल्कुल इतने ज़्यादा scars हो जाते थे. My mother was like, खो खो ही पसंद है आपको. So it was, I was very a shy person and I was very reserved, introvert. And after school, when I come to college and I became all that changed personality. And you know, आप जब grow होते हो, आप जब mature होते हो, you realize who all are your friends. आप किससे open up हो सकते हो. So I was that kind of person. And quickly my personality changed when I came to the campus, when I joined campus, and it was amazing, amazingly beautiful.
And
there's one thing, our one comment has asked a question. How do you gain self-confidence? It's something very philosophical to gain self-confidence, but there must be some practices you would believe.
See, everybody has a weakness and everybody has a strength, you know. You have to learn that your weakness, the other person doesn't know what's your weakness,
right,
until you show them or until you reveal it. The moment you'll reveal it, they'll take advantage. You just be yourself. If you are funny, be funny. If you are shy, be shy. the person will accept you the way you are. That is your self-confidence. So self-confidence is not, it doesn't have any definition. Yeah. It doesn't have any perspective. It is you. You are the self-confident. You know, you have to bring from inner. Now I'm sitting here and I am nervous. You both don't know that I'm nervous. But I may seem confident, you know. Yeah. So that's what I'm saying. That self-confidence is something you have to keep it with yourself.
Right.
Well, one more thing on a serious note. You are in a world of fitness. You are a bodybuilder. You are a trainer. Body shaming, body positivity. Like, we cannot ignore stuff
exactly.
like that. It's prevalent in the society.
And I can bet on this that every person has faced body shaming or racism at any point of time.
Even if they are gained or lose weight, everyone has experienced something. And like, how do you feel about that? And most importantly, how do you suggest our viewers cope with that?
Body shaming is a practice, you know, you compare your body with others or other person compares you with other personality.
Right.
That's a body shaming. Ki wo patli hai and you are like this. And body shaming hits different when you have siblings in your family.
Right.
I'm telling you, we are four sisters and we, you know, bachpan se we have that relatives discriminating ki ye patli hai, ye moti hai, ye height hai, ye lambi. So it's very, very harming. I can't even tell you and can't express mera childhood pura body shaming se nikla hai. That's the reason I am confident. Because I have to hit that, environment jo nikla hai. I can't bring that again. And I have got that platform.
Right.
If someone is facing difficulty or if someone is facing body shaming, at least I can sit here and talk to them. At least I can sit here and make them realize it's nothing. Just give back. Give your 1,000%. And body shaming is something, it's, you know, you can't tolerate it. It's up. उससे डिप्रेशन होता है, एंजाइटी आता है एंड पैनिक अटैक्स आते हैं बिकॉज जब पीसफुल होते हैं हम जब अपने घर पे होते हैं वी स्टार्ट थिंकिंग अबाउट इट जो हमें बोला गया होता है इट्स हिट यू नो सो दैट इज वाई बॉडी शेमिंग इज रियली 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 बैड प्रैक्टिस एंड आई वुड रियली से टू ऑल द व्यूअर्स दैट इफ यू फाइंड समवन ऑफ यू सी दैट आपके अमंग्स ग्रुप में कोई बॉडी शेम कर रहा है please oppose it, please talk about it, please defend the person because you don't know what it feels when someone body shames. So I have a, agar main body shame pe bolne aunge na, you know, puri din khatam ho jayega. So that's why I just say ki agar body shame ho raha hai, don't accept it and give back.
This was a very positive thought and I think ki sari ladkiyan sari jo women hai jo aaj hamare life par hai and even the men who are watching us should encourage the women around them to increase body positivity to be comfortable in your own skin to isi ke sath body shaming ke sath ek bahut hi zyada bada issue jo aata hai wo hai fake news fake news rumors मतलब गर्ल्स आई थिंक आर अ बेसिक विक्टिम ऑफ फेक न्यूज फेक आईडीज
क्वारंटाइन इशू ऑफ
बॉयज लॉकर रूम एग्जैक्टली दैट वाज अ बिग इशू दैट एंड बहुत ही ज्यादा होता है कोई लड़की के बारे में एक पेज बन जाता है फेक न्यूज हो जाती है एंड फेक न्यूज तो हमने क्वारंटाइन में ही देखा है कितनी ज्यादा फॉरवर्डेड मैसेजेस सो व्हाट इज योर आइडिएशन ऑन ऑल द फेक न्यूज एंड स्टफ हैपनिंग एंड व्हाट How do you want the women who are watching us today to cope up with all these rumors that they get along with?
See, if you are public figure or you are private, whatever, whoever you are, you will face this problem regardless of anything.
Right.
You'll get comments, you'll get, bad comments also, worse comments also, you'll get DMs. And I've seen people abusing in DMs. I've seen sending, pathetic pictures. So the only thing is, if you wanted to, report about it, just go cybercrime and report about it because it's, it's valid and it's legal to report about it. You have got that right that you can report about it any day, any time. And if you wanted to know that who is that other person, if you wanted to know that you want to take a step, one step forward, you can anytime go there. And I actually advise and suggest ki jana chahiye because kab tak we will handle these trolls kab tak we want that fake follower or fake account we wanted to know who is that person, because it feels disgusting when you right. just go yeah. through that comment. It feels really bad.
And especially when you don't know ki kar kon raha hai.
Kar kon raha hai. But it can be your, you are sitting with a friend. It can be your friend. It can be your relative. It can right. be your best friend. Any person can do that.
Right.
हम अभी फेक न्यूज़ के बारे में बात करना कर रहे थे. मैं एक चीज़ शेयर करना चाहूँगी. हमारे कॉलेज ने एक नया इनिशिएटिव चालू किया है, दैट इज सेंटर फॉर डिटेक्शन ऑफ फेक न्यूज़ एंड इन्फॉर्मेशन. ये इनके चेयरपर्सन हमारे डायरेक्टर डॉक्टर सुमित नरूला इसको पूरा हेड करते हैं. वी हैव अ एरे ऑफ फैकल्टीज एंड स्टूडेंट्स हु वर्क ऑन दिस फैक्ट चेकिंग. यू सेंडर्स फोटोज वीडियोज आर्टिकल्स आप हमें व्हाट्सएप फॉरवर्ड हमें भेजिए, हम उसका फैक्ट
जो व्यूअर है हमारे उनको देना चाहते हैं कि हाउ दे कैन सिंपली अ वुमेन आस्क फॉर रिस्पेक्ट एंड डिग्निटी. सो ऑल द यंग जनरेशन किड्स, क्योंकि हम लड़कियों को बहुत ज़्यादा सिखाते हैं, हमेशा से बचपन से सिखाते हुए हैं, बट अब कुछ आप मेल को कुछ बताना चाहेंगी, कुछ ऐसा एडवाइस देना चाहेंगी ऑन वुमेनहुड?
आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू से प्लीज, first of all, respect your women you have at your home. Respect them, because it's not about only Women's Day. Expressing in general ki whatever whoever we are because of women. And कहते हैं कि एक औरत को अगर आप एजुकेट करते हो तो पूरे परिवार को एजुकेट करते हो. तो प्लीज उनके एजुकेशन पे ध्यान दो, बिकॉज जितना आप उन्हें एजुकेट करोगे वो अपने आप इंडिपेंडेंट होंगी. एंड फाइनेंशियल इंडिपेंडेंस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. वी हैव सीन प्रियंका चोपड़ाज इंटरव्यू इन फाइनेंशियल इंडिपेंडेंस, हाउ amazingly she spoke and kitna acha unhone bola that a woman should be financially independent. And jitna aap paisa unki marriage pe kharch karna chahte ho, unki weddings pe, please thoda sa unke education pe. And don't force any women out there. If you are seeing that any parents are forcing ladies to do or daughters to do what they wanted to do, please don't do that, because the more you educate women, the more we'll get that wings, we'll fly right. We wanted to fly, we don't want to be in a cage, we wanted to be fly. And I just wanted to say aapka thoda sa 50% saath hota hai, thoda hum aage badhte hain. And right. It's always 50-50 and then we come together. So ikhatta hum bolte hain ek change se agar hame change dekhna hai to akela hum change nahi. We want that community, we want right. that a positive community. And I just wanted to say that there is nothing like feminism. Feminism doesn't mean that we want to be up and we want to make you down. Feminism means we want equality, we right. want that community to be positive. And it's just that अच्छे से रहो. इट्स नॉट लाइक बी रिस्पेक्टफुल, बी हैप्पी एंड कीप योर लेडीज हैप्पी. आई जस्ट वांटेड टू जो वो करना चाहती है उन्हें करने दो, उन्हें परस्यू करने दो. एंड एट द एंड ऑफ द डे जितने आपके घर की लड़कियां और आपके घर की वुमेन्स खुश होती हैं उससे डबल आप खुश रहेंगे.
राइट, वेरी राइटली सेड. तो टू ऑल द सन एंड द हस्बैंड्स आउट देयर, Keep the ladies around you happy and the world will be a happy place to live in. Aur isi ke saath
happier note, let's begin the fun part of right. the session. We have a game planned for you.
So Kritika, buck up yourself.
We wasn't very creative with the name. It's just guess the internet slangs.
Internet slangs.
Yes. Slangs. I hope you must be using a lot.
Might be, huh?
Because you are
in. We all use. If it's WhatsApp, we are lazy.
We talk in slangs only.
Yeah, we don't want to type the whole message. Thing.
Especially and yeah. when you have like this whole army of followers around you, right? So let us start, Dhara.
Yeah.
Are you ready, Kritika?
I'm absolutely.
Are you guys ready? And if you guys have any idea of what the slang is, please do comment us on our live. And you listen to English songs?
Yeah.
Adele has the same song of the first word, the same. With
there was R. a band, a magazine on the first one.
Right.
Rock band magazine.
Yeah. You know, I use this word very less.
And time's
to
up.
To be honest. Not done,
it's
guys.
It's I could say, yeah, na, LOL ka cousin hai. ROFL rolling on the floor. Laughing.
Rolling on the floor. Oh, laughing.
You know what?
It's just the start. It's just the start. Okay, yeah, so yeah. I think this will be easy for you. OOTD.
Outfit of the day.
Right, yeah. Correct.
The girls can anytime tell this outfit of the day.
Let's get a bit formal. NVM. NVM.
Never mind. No.
Absolutely no. Oh,
right, nice.
Thank you.
Okay, TGIF. TGIF.
TGIF.
TG.
It's a bit tough one.
It's not, I think. It's a Katy Perry song, so. Pehchan lo bhai.
Also, TGIF. I want our viewers to keep commenting the answers.
Please do.
She needs help.
If you guys know, please comment with the answers.
Achha, okay, what makes someone happy? Weekends, right? So this is related to weekend.
What day when jab kaun sa din aata hai ki aapko lagta hai ki bhagwan thank god
weekend friday
yeah na? And so, she has already given you the answer.
What I didn't listen, sorry. I was talking to her.
Thank god it's
thank god
friday
it's like, oh god.
Another easy one. QOTD.
Code of the day.
Yeah,
right.
That these are like influencer stuff we must know.
Yeah.
So, something which is like very basic, TTYL.
Talk to you later.
All of us use when we don't want to talk to someone.
I'm getting cooler. That's good.
So, you've guessed many of them right, but there's a last one.
Okay. Guys, please don't unfollow me after this.
You know what? Let's give a easy and it's a mixture of easy and tough. IMHO.
IMHO. I am H-O. I want the hints now. You have given hints, me give me hint.
Dhara, it's time for a hint.
Oh my god. Let's say it's a somewhat related to in my opinion.
Okay.
In my opinion. I am
H-O.
I mean.
Okay, we'll tell her the second word. Dhara, tell her the second word.
My.
Okay. I am H-O. I am H-O.
The M stands for the word my.
My.
M-Y.
In my,
I'll give you a hint. Honest.
In my honest view.
In my honest opinion.
Opinion. Oh, yeah. I am. Oh, it was.
So, anyways, it was a fun game. So, agar hum baat kare internet slangs ki, to what would life be if we only talk with slangs like BTW, I'll BRB.
TTLY.
Right.
By the way.
But here it's not talk to you later. It's we are talking about some stuff. And now moving to you, Kritika. So, as we have talked about many things, we played a game. So, the next question that we are asking you is very, very cool and calming. And I think you'll enjoy answering this.
Okay.
You have an army of followers and a gang of friends. So, tell us about your OG girl gang.
I have an amazing group of girls and you know, they all are working. Sabse achhi baat hai, they all are entrepreneurs, they all are working. Some are bloggers, some are influencers, and I can relate to them. And the most important thing is, you know, we lift each other. You know, koi bhi baat hoti, if you are working with a brand, if you are collaborating with a brand, even you can talk to them. You can just ask them whether I should do this or not, because you should have that community, you should have that group jinke sang aap baat kar sako. There should be less of competition, you know, because the more you can rely on friends, the more you grow. And
right.
I have, and jab baat aati hai followers ki, I have an amazing people. I have well-wishers. Instead of followers, I should say I have well-wishers. I'm really, you know, blessed to have such an amazing people around me. They keep on messaging me. They keep on motivating me. And, you know, whenever I stop posting for, you know, kabhi ho jata hai ki aap 2-3 din tak nahi post kar paate due to when you are ill or whatever. You know, they kept messaging me ki, ma'am, aapki story nahi aayi. Sabse pehle hum aapki story dikhte hain subah utke. And aapki wo वो आई ऑलवेज पोस्ट द स्टोरी ऑफ यू नो गुड मॉर्निंग कप के संग एंड एवरीबडी से आज आप उठे नहीं जल्दी सो आई फील लाइक इट इज फैमिली इट इज फैमिली दे नो व्हाट यू आर डूइंग दे अप्रिशिएट इट सो इट इज फैमिली एंड आई रियली appreciate that they look after me and I'm really blessed when it comes to well-wishers and followers and friends. I'm really blessed with that.
ये सबसे सही बात है हमें ग्रो करने के लिए एक पॉजिटिव एनवायरनमेंट चाहिए पॉजिटिव लोग चाहिए जो हमें सपोर्ट करें और मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंटली हमारा साथ दें
राइट
सो लेट्स गेट ऑन विद इट अभी हम क्वारंटीन से बाहर निकले और आई थिंक वी आर नॉट रेडी टू मूव ऑन विद दैट फुल फ्लेज्ड लॉकडाउन
क्वारंटीन का नाम सुनिए मुझे नींद आ रही है
एग्जैक्टली एज आई से सो यू बी क्वारंटीन्ड अलोंग आपने कोई क्रिएटिव हॉबीज पुट ऑन करी हो Like some
apart from baking,
baking is very creative. Baking.
But I didn't learn baking. But yeah, I realized that I am very good at home workouts. Honestly, I never ever in my dream thought that I can do homework. क्योंकि जब घर में workout की बात आती है ना हमें आता है laziness, हमें आता है आलस. घर पे गया दो मार लिए पुशअप हो गया वर्कआउट बट आई रियलाइज दैट आई एम गेटिंग अप इन स्पाइट ऑफ लॉकडाउन व्हेन पीपल आर गेटिंग अप एट 1 o'clock स्लीपिंग एट 3 माय स्लीपिंग पैटर्न वाज परफेक्ट थैंकफुली माय स्लीपिंग पैटर्न वाज परफेक्ट एंड मैं सुबह 8-10 बजे उठ जाती थी आई यूज टू डू माई 1 hour वाला वर्कआउट एंड देन आई यूज टू प्रिपेयर माई मील वॉट आई डिड वॉज आई रियलाइज दैट क्वारंटीन में पीपल आर नॉट वर्किंग आउट क्योंकि वो अब लेजीनेस हो गई है जिम्स बंद हो गए आई रियलाइज वाई नॉट टू स्टार्ट होम वर्कआउट्स देन आई स्टार्टेड अब उस समय पे जूम वॉज वेरी इन एवरीथिंग एवरी पर्सन वॉज वर्किंग ऑन जूम सो आई रियलाइज दैट आई शुड स्टार्ट होम वर्कआउट्स एंड मैंने जूम पर वर्कआउट स्टार्ट किए सो मेनी पीपल जॉइन मी एंड माई क्वारंटीन वॉज अ ब्लेसिंग बिकॉज आई हैव गॉट people not only from Gwalior from so many cities and everyone contacted me and ek saath ek batch mein I was handling 15 ladies or nice. I was having 5 batches pure din mein so I realized I'm very good at home workouts also so it was for me it was a blessing apart from baking for me it was a blessing
with this we have a question from our viewer so one of the viewer wants to know what was your quarantine fitness routine like morning to night what was it like and also it will be really great if you share your routine with the women out there so that they get inspired and they can just follow the path that you are in
see apart from quarantine also in general I'm telling that if you are not going gym because zaruri nahi hai ki har city mein gym open maharashtra mein still we are facing covid so you know gym itni easily wahan pe open nahi hui hai
right.
so In general, you can start your day with a good hydrate yourself and have a good amount of water, and then you can prep yourself for a good and smashing workout. 1 hour ka workout karo without equipments. I have lot of workouts on my handle, so you can go through it. Main apna workout karti thi 1 hour, then niche aake I go for like oatmeal breakfast, and then din mein sabse pehle to apne siblings ke sang gossip. That was must, and I used to watch series and wohi chalta tha Netflix and chill. And then but I kept in mind my diet because that was my priority to be on a good diet and. बस फिर रात को आई यूज टू हैव दैट लॉन्ग वॉक्स अपनी कॉलोनीज एंड अपने एरिया में एंड देन द साइकिलिंग वॉज वेरी इन ड्यूरिंग लॉकडाउन सो आई एम नॉट अ साइकिलिंग पर्सन बट एट दैट टाइम आई रियलाइज आई कैन डू साइकिलिंग एंड इट्स फन सो आई स्टार्टेड डूइंग साइकिलिंग आई टुक माई भाई की साइकिल वो गियर वाली साइकिल एंड स्टार्टेड डूइंग दैट दो घंटे आई वेंट फॉर साइकिलिंग सो इट वॉज फन इन जनरल यू कैन डू होम वर्कआउट्स इन जनरल यू कैन डू वर्कआउट्स विद नो इक्विपमेंट्स एंड यू कैन हैव फन एट होम टू इट्स नॉट only you have to go to the gym and work out for 1 hour and then run on treadmill you can
right.
do workouts at your home also
right
so abhi aapne bola binge watch netflix so meko puchna hi padega aapne net quarantine mein koi series koi movies binge watch kari ho
yeah I'm feeling embarrassed but you know what I have watched is tarak mehta ka ulta chashma oh my god You know my sisters and my वो तो ऐसे बोलते थे तेरे को तो एपिसोड भी याद हो गया होगा कौन सी सीरीज चल रहा है एंड जब अब जो रिपीटेड चलता है तो आई यूज टू टेल देम अरे ये अभी ऐसे करेंगे ये ऐसे करेंगे सो तारक मेहता वॉज माई गो टू माई आई यूज टू लिव बिकॉज तारक मेहता आई जस्ट can't कहते ना, I can't live without certain things. Yeah, that was Tarak Mehta. Still today मैं अपनी TV पे नहीं देखती, I watch on, you know, Sony Live and I watch on Tarak Mehta. So it's, you know, my was Tarak Mehta Ulta Chashma. Amazing, amazing, hilarious it was. Well,
nothing is better than curling up on a bed and watching.
Watching, yeah.
Right, actually. And having a big bowl of popcorn.
मतलब घर में कोई है जो खाना लाके साथ में रख दे बस.
वैसे खाने वाने की बात हो रही है, सो वी हैव वन मोर क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम आवर व्यूअर्स, व्हिच इज व्हाट इज योर डाइट प्लान लाइक.
See, my diet plan is very basic, very basic. You know, I'm not on a, I don't believe in a fancy diets like keto diet, intermittent fasting, and I'm not that kind of person. I keep my diet very basic. It should be high in protein, less carb and fat. You should have carbs. I'm gonna repeat it again. You should have carbs. You should have fats. That is important for our body to work. हमारा जो mechanical system है वो work करना चाहिए, और वो carbs और fats से ही बढ़ता है. So you need to have carbs. So my diet was very basic and it was high in protein. I used to eat, I'm very big fond of, you know, non-veg. So I used to live on non-veg only. So I'm very basic with diets. I have no such fancy diets.
There are girls out there who get confused yeah. in what to eat.
Yeah.
Like some have, maybe they have a lot of gain. Mm. So they're just confused and... कुछ लोग होते हैं जिनको सिर्फ घर का खाना पसंद होता है, कुछ लोग को बाहर का खाना, कहीं ना कहीं एडजस्ट करना पड़ता है. तो उनके लिए कुछ कुछ एडवाइस दैट व्हाट इज द परफेक्ट मील और व्हाट काइंड ऑफ परफेक्ट डाइट दैट दे कैन हैव.
See, when it comes to diet, everybody thinks that diet means भूखा रहो, starve yourself, torture your body, torture your diet. You have your own body, your own metabolism, your own scale. Follow that. You अपना एक अलग goal बनाओ और उसके according diet लो. So it's very important. Do not copy anyone's diet. Not even mine, I would say. So please eat according to your body and eat according to your goals.
इतनी सारी डाइट और फूड की बातें हो गई है, आई एम फीलिंग हंग्री डॉन. लेट्स प्लीज मूव ऑन फ्रॉम द टॉपिक.
ओके ओके.
अनदर क्वेश्चन आई हैव, लाइक अपार्ट फ्रॉम फिटनेस एंड ब्यूटी, ऑब्वियसली वी कैन सी दैट दोज टू गवर्न योर लाइफ, बट अदर देन दैट व्हाट आर योर डेली इंटरेस्ट.
My daily interest, I, you know, love, so I love cycling, but that then at the end it comes in fitness only. So I love playing badminton. Love playing badminton, and I am a very, you know, creative person. I like creativity. Recently I have like decor my balcony. I'm very good into interior decorating, so I like DIYs. I like a lot. In quarantine mein ek yehi cheez thi, you can do a DIY. So I like DIYs a lot, and I always felt that you can make a lot of things from waste, so best se waste. So I am into DIYs a lot. I like a lot. Mujhe kuch de do and I want to create something. So I am into a lot.
Another question we are getting from our comments. Like abhi humne weight loss ki baat kari ki jab koi fitness ki sochta pehla mind weight loss ka aata hai, lekin weight gain wo bhi ek prevailing issue hai, kyunki main to relate karungi us cheez se.
You won't believe, I was in the car and I got the DM. It is still my inbox. A person asks me, girl asks me कि मेरी मम्मा मुझे जिम नहीं जाने दे रही हैं, because she tells me that जिम जाना मतलब वेट लूज करना. आप मुझे बता सकते हो कि जिम वेट गेन के लिए भी, if you are listening, this answer is for you. You have DM'd me right now this. I haven't answered you because I was busy. So, fitness, gym, training center आपको fit बनाने के लिए होते हैं. वेट लूज वेट गेन कोई कॉलम नहीं होता इसका. आपको आपकी फिटनेस जो लाइफस्टाइल बन जाए उसके लिए होते हैं ये फिटनेस सेंटर. और आप वेट गेन भी कर सकते हैं, वेट लॉस भी कर सकते हैं, और आपको अगर कुछ भी नहीं करना, आप सिर्फ इंजॉयमेंट के लिए करना चाहते हैं, वो भी कर सकते हैं. सो आपकी बॉडी है, यू वॉन्टेड टू चेंज इट, यू कैन चेंज इट एनी टाइम. वॉन्टेड टू लूज वेट यू कैन, यू वॉन्टेड टू गेन यू कैन, एंड honestly, I'm telling you, gaining weight is much more difficult than losing.
Absolutely.
Honestly, right. They'll also agree. Ye hota hai aisa because easily aapka metabolism nahi badh paata hai. So that is why I'm saying ki fitness center ko aap training center se lo. You know, my fitness center, Body Fit Training, it's more than gym. It's a training center. I always talk it about as training center.
Right.
We make you learn. What is fitness? We make you learn what is diet. We don't just teach you and hum log sirf schedule deke nikal jate. I am not that kind of coach. I wanted to make you learn that what is training and why you are here and what you wanted to achieve here.
So that was our next question. You are a owner of a brand which is Body Fit training. Sorry. So what is Body Fit Training all about?
Body Fit Training Center is a center where you learn and where I make sure you accept the way you are. If you are coming to lose weight, I'll do anything ki aapka weight lose ho, but apparently and simultaneously, I'll make sure ki jaise bhi aap ho, aap usme bhi khush raho. A perfect trainer, a good trainer is always talk about their client. You know, आप अपने बारे में अच्छा अच्छा बोल के क्लाइंट को ग्रैब नहीं कर सकते. यू हैव टू मेक श्योर कि आपका क्लाइंट मोटिवेटेड रहे. यू हैव टू मेक श्योर कि आपके क्लाइंट आपसे इतना तो एक्सपेक्ट कर सके कि अगर वो अनकंफर्टेबल है किसी सिचुएशन में, ही और शी कैन टॉक टू यू. आई हैव लॉट ऑफ गर्ल्स हु कम टू मी एंड टेल्स मी वी आर नॉट कंफर्टेबल एट सर्टेन इंस्टीट्यूट और सर्टेन यू नो फील्ड. दे कम टू मी एंड टेल मी एंड आई जस्ट से वन वर्ड दैट हियर एट माय सेंटर what I have faced in my past, you will not face it. I make sure I want that environment जहाँ पे आप खुल के training कर सको. And ये होता है ना, जब हम gym जाते हैं तो हमें वो duty और pressure लगती है. वहाँ जाने के लिए आप actually एक रात पहले से ही अपने कपड़े बना के, जैसे हम office पे कपड़े बना के रखते हैं ना, next day ये पहन के जाना है. So आप वहाँ जाने के लिए इतने curious रहो, इतने excited रहो. I wanted to make
क्या चीजें हैं जो नहीं करें जिससे वो जॉइंट पेन कम हो.
सी, सबसे बड़ी चीज है जो आपको पेन होता है, अगर आपको, सी देयर आर टू टाइप्स, टू काइंड ऑफ पेन. इफ यू आर हैविंग पेन बिकॉज ऑफ जिम इंजरी, बिकॉज ऑफ आपने कोई वर्कआउट ऐसा कर दिया कि आपको इंजरी हो गई, दैट इज बिकॉज ऑफ रॉन्ग पॉस्चर, दैट इज बिकॉज ऑफ रॉन्ग मूवमेंट यू हैव डन, या आपने हेविली उठा लिया तो आपको इंजरी हो जाती है. फॉर इन दैट केस प्लीज गो टू फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट. टेक रेस्ट, टेक प्रॉपर रेस्ट, जितना भी टाइम लगता है लगने दो, बिकॉज जान है तो जहान है. तो आपको जितना रेस्ट चाहिए आप रेस्ट लो. और अगर कोई जॉइंट पेन एज से रिलेटेड आता है तो दैट इज नेचुरल. एज हमारी ऐसी हो जाती है कि हमें जॉइंट्स में पेन आता है. यू हैव लॉट ऑफ सप्लीमेंट्स, वी हैव विटामिंस, वी हैव कैल्शियम, वी हैव ओमेगा 3 सप्लीमेंट्स. यू कैन गो, यू कैन टेक दीज सप्लीमेंट्स. एंड अबव ऑल एक्सरसाइज, प्लीज आप कोई भी एज में हो, यू हैव टू डू एक्सरसाइज, बिकॉज दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू यू नो वर्क. हमारी बॉडी को वर्क करने के लिए, मैकेनिज्म को वर्क करने के लिए एक्सरसाइज बहुत जरूरी है. सो फॉर जॉइंट पेन आई वुड रियली सजेस्ट दैट एक्टिव रहो, बी अ प्रो एक्टिव, वॉक, रन, व्हाटएवर यू वांटेड टू, बट डू. मूवमेंट बहुत जरूरी है बॉडी के लिए.
सो वी टॉक्ड अबाउट योर फिटनेस लाइफ, नाउ एज वी कैन मूव ऑन टू योर सोशल मीडिया लाइफ. Having a following of 18,000 people, आप एक social media limelight में रहते हो, उसे handle करने का भी एक power होना चाहिए, वो आप कैसे handle करते हो?
See, I am me. That's the only thing. I am raw. I am real. I am me. अगर मैं दुखी हूँ तो मैं बताती हूँ कि I am low today. I am feeling this. मैं खुश हूँ तो मेरी खुशी मेरी आँखों में मेरी express. I am a very expressive person. You know that relates my followers and well wishers a lot. And you know मैं कभी low भी होती हूँ और मैं दो तीन दिन नहीं आती हूँ Instagram में. People are keep asking because I am very expressive. I keep expressing. और you don't know who you are inspiring other way. You know आपको नहीं पता कि आप other side कितने लोगों को inspire कर रहे हो, या क्या पता वो अगर 18,000 में से भी एक जना भी खुश हो रहा है और उसके चेहरे पे स्माइल आ रही है और वो फोन रख के बोलता है नहीं यार उठो अब करना है, इसने कर लिया तो मैं, दैट इज माय अचीवमेंट, दैट इज समथिंग आई हैव अचीव्ड. एंड For me, it's not about numbers. It's not about viewers. I am telling you, if a single person appreciate you, you have achieved a lot. अगर आप एक चेहरे पे भी मुस्कान लाते हो तो ये बहुत बड़ी बात है आपके लिए. एंड मुझे तो इतने लोगों का प्यार मिलता है, ना ही सिर्फ ग्वालियर में. आई वेंट मेनी प्लेसेस फॉर इनॉग्रेशंस, फॉर इंस्टीट्यूट. I just loved everyone. Gwalior is very small city. आप कहीं भी जाओगे, you'll get people.
Right.
अरे, you are this, you are that. So it feels really good.
Yeah.
So मैं ये नहीं कहूँगी I handle that, but I would say, you know, they are my family. You know, I talk to them instead. I communicate with them. If I feel something bad, I tell them. So that's a family. It's a big, big N family.
So, मतलब सबसे ज़्यादा मुझे लगता है कि जो एक इंसान कमाई कर लेता है वो जो लोग उसे प्यार करते हैं. सो ऑफ कोर्स यू हैव दैट. सो इस ऑल ऑफ दिस लव इज वन साइड, बट स्टिल सोशल मीडिया हैज़ प्रोज एंड कॉन्स. एवरीथिंग हैज़ प्रोज एंड कॉन्स. तो टेल अस अबाउट सम प्रोज एंड कॉन्स ऑफ सोशल मीडिया एंड हाउ द यंग गर्ल्स, द यंग वुमेन कैन कम थ्रू दैट, ओवरकम दैट.
Everything we wanted to tell you guys, because we love you guys, we are public figure, we wanted to tell you guys. But apart from that, cons mein main bas yahi bolungi ki it's like ki agar aapko koi dm aata hai ya agar aapko kuch aisa kuch aata hai, if you don't want to talk about it, they'll take you as an attitude person. It's not always like, we are not in a mood to talk, we are not feeling good, we are in a family, belongings, we can't do certain things. But they want it right there, right now. It's not possible. And pros to I can't tell you kitne zyada hote hain. You know, people love you a lot. People love you a lot. And, if you are here, they'll take you here and they'll love you like anything. They love you like anything.
सी वन मोर थिंग, हमारे एक व्यूअर से क्वेश्चन भी आ रहा है और उसी को मैं अपने नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन से इंक्लूड करना चाहूँगी. एक फील्ड ऑफ फिटनेस एज अ करियर, एक वुमेन को उस चीज़ को करियर चूज करने के लिए क्या करना पड़ेगा, क्या स्टेप्स लेने चाहिए और हमें कैसे उसके लिए आगे बढ़ना है.
सी इफ यू वॉन्टेड टू बी एज अ फिटनेस करियर, नो सी इफ यू वॉन्टेड टू बी अ फिटनेस कोच और अ ट्रेनर और अ न्यूट्रिशनिस्ट और अ इन्फ्लुएंसर, ऑल यू नीड टू डू इज शो अप. Whatever you are doing, if you are having a cup of green tea, उसके क्या uses क्यों लेते हो आप, क्या उसके benefits हैं, कब उसे लेना चाहिए. Even आप अगर lukewarm water ले रहे हो, tell your followers, tell your viewers why you are taking it, किस किस को लेना चाहिए. And the more you show up, the more they believe in you, they look after you. And what I believe is, ये मेरा जो evolution है, what I believed is कि initially I thought it is, I am doing this for myself, but when I realized no, n number of people are following me and n number of people are giving me feedbacks that ye kyun lete hai, so the only thing is be you, be real, show up whatever you are doing, wherever you are going, tell the person agar aap is situation pe ho to aap kya kar sakte ho, is situation pe ho aap kya kar sakte ho. And it's never too late to do anything, it's never too late.
राइट. सो इसी के वजह से आपने बताया कि हर चीज़ शेयर करनी चाहिए अपने व्यूअर्स के साथ कि आप क्या ले रहे हो, क्यों ले रहे हो. तो एक जो क्वेश्चन हमारे व्यूअर का ही आया है, दैट हाउ टू काउंट योर प्रोटीन एंड हाउ टू नो कि आपकी बॉडी को कितना प्रोटीन रिक्वायर है, आप कितना ले रहे हो, कैसे, मतलब हाउ टू टेक केयर ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दिस.
सी अगेन आई वुड से गो विद योर गोल्स, यू नो, ईट अकॉर्डिंग टू योर गोल, चाहे वो प्रोटीन हो, चाहे वो कार्ब्स हो, चाहे वो फैट हो. आप सोचो कि अगर किसी की, और एक और जो इम्पोर्टेंट मैं बात कहूँगी, किसी की भी फिजिक को देखकर या उनके पर्सनालिटी को देखकर नेवर जज कि इन्होंने जो मील खाया या इन्होंने जो न्यूट्रिशन लिया मैं भी वही लूँगी या लूँगा. इट्स नेवर लाइक दैट. यू हैव टू गो विद अ परफेक्ट न्यूट्रिशनिस्ट, यू हैव टू गो विद द सर्टिफाइड ट्रेनर एंड टॉक अबाउट योर बॉडी, टॉक अबाउट योर मेटाबॉलिज्म, टॉक अबाउट हाउ मच यू लव टू ईट एंड हाउ मच यू कैन गिव अप ऑन ईटिंग एंड अकॉर्डिंगली वो आपको कितना प्रोटीन चाहिए आपकी बॉडी को, कितने कार्ब्स चाहिए, कितने फैट्स चाहिए, यू कैन गो थ्रू इट. एंड इट्स ऑल अबाउट ईटिंग इन अ बैलेंस्ड वे, यू नो, ईटिंग इन अ बैलेंस्ड फूड. बैलेंस्ड फूड इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.
राइट राइट राइट.
सी वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट फूड, फिटनेस,
स्टीरियोटाइप वर्ड हर जगह आता है. लाइक अभी मैंने करियर का क्वेश्चन पूछा कि वो फैमिली का इशू आएगा, कुछ फ्रेंड्स का इशू आएगा, लेकिन वो स्टीरियोटाइप हमें ओवरकम करने ही पड़ेंगे वन वे और अनदर. तो हम खुद को पॉजिटिव रखते हुए उन्हें ओवरकम कैसे करें?
सी व्हेन जब मैंने ये स्टार्ट किया था इनिशियली, मुझे पता ही नहीं था कि ग्वालियर में या हमारी सिटी में कोई भी फीमेल फिटनेस में है कि नहीं है. एंड आई रियलाइज नो वन इज देयर. आई रियलाइज मैं किसको देखूं, किसके पास जाऊं कि मुझे ये करियर चूज करना
है, उतनी जानकारी ही नहीं है,
कोई जानकारी नहीं थी. एंड आई रियलाइज लेट इट बी, आई विल जस्ट गो थ्रू. ऑब्वियसली वी हैव गूगल, सो आई जस्ट वेंट थ्रू कि फिटनेस में क्या इंपॉर्टेंट है क्या नहीं है. एंड बट दैट इज समथिंग थ्योरेटिकल, ठीक है आपने सीख लिया, बट जब मैंने उसे परस्यू किया आई रियलाइज not everyone will go with you. Not everyone will go with you. I am blessed to have my parents. They are very supportive. They, my father, my mother, both are very supportive. They know that something which is making me happy, I can do that. But apart from parents, people, society, right. You know, they can't accept you like this. Easily accept nahin karte. A girl going wearing sports bra and going to gym and training and posting, right. And talking on stories, they can't accept this very very, you know, fast. So in 3 saalon mein I have changed it. Now people look up to me and tells me, and when ladies and women come at my place, abhi recently I have had a lower back pain, so I talk about it ki mujhe kaise hua, what all you can. So my clients come up to me and tells me abhi theek hai aapka lower pain, so they look up to me, you know. So you okay. have to change it. Agar koi kehte hai ki udharan batane se nahi banta hai, udharan bano. So exactly. I have made that change and I have made that example that if I can do it, you can also do it.
वेरी नाइस. एंड मुझे लगता है कि अगर बात करें चेंज की, वुमेनहुड की, तो बॉलीवुड हैज़ प्लेड समवेयर क्वाइट अ नाइस रोल विद मूवीज़ लाइक मर्दानी एंड कहानी. नाउ वुमेन सेंट्रिक कैरेक्टर ज़्यादा आगे आ रहे हैं. सो आर यू अ बॉलीवुड फैन?
A big fan. I love who Bollywood.
Who is it? Exactly.
So on that note, it's game time, you guys. So it's a very nice fun game, and you all can also participate. You can comment down below and just tell us what the answer is. The name of the game is very simple. Pehchan Kaun. Okay.
Pehchan Kaun.
Exactly. Okay. सो द रूल्स आर, आपको आई होप एंड आई नो आपने बहुत सारी मूवी देखी होगी. वेन यू से यू आर अ बॉलीवुड फैन, so we'll give you some English translations of these Hindi Bollywood movies and you need to guess the right
you
name.
You have planned such a good game. Never be unprepared. Never.
Yeah, and also it's Women Day and we need to be like up to the mark. Yeah. So we'll give you these English translations of the movies, okay. And you need to tell us.
Go yeah. ahead.
Are you guys ready? Because Kritika is all ready over here. So Dhara, yeah. let's start
let's
the game.
Go with the first one. You know or you don't know?
You know.
Or you don't know?
Jaane tu ya jaane
na. Right, okay. correct.
First one.
Okay. Pehla hi sahi, matlab.
Yeah, okay, okay.
To matlab, she is like, now we are, like, mujhe dar lag raha hai, humare questions peeche na pad jaye.
Lag raha hai mujhe.
Okay, so the next is One and a Half Loves.
One?
And a Half Loves.
Aadha pyaar. Half girlfriend, no.
No.
One? Ek?
One and a half loves.
I have an idea, but I'm not sure.
Deir Ishq.
You are on the way. Yeah, 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 right.
Deir Ishq.
Extend the word Ishq.
Ishqiya na.
Deir Ishqiya. Okay, we'll give you that. Should we give you that? Should we give her this point?
Yeah, obviously. Yeah. It was like last ka thoda reh gaya tha, but it was good.
Chalo, done. So.
Let's see. I am sure you must have seen the movie. We have our own style.
Like this is one classic, yeah. one nice like, classic movie.
I can believe everyone has watched it.
And I think one of our viewers have already given the right answer.
It appears
we
so.
We have
our own style.
Andaz apna apna.
Right, correct. Oh my God, she is winning.
Yeah, I yeah. am a Bollywood fan.
She is on
it's
fire.
A Bollywood fan here with us.
So, abhi just I've seen your stories. You were on a nice girl's trip.
yeah,
so,
yesterday.
So the next movie, you'll like guess it. So it's The Heart Wants. The Heart.
Dil Chahta.
Right.
travel.
Because yesterday I posted a video, audio using Dilchata.
So, do you want a movie to be made with all the girls in a trip?
Absolutely.
Casting you and your girls. Casting you and your girls.
Okay.
Gwalior version.
Any day.
So,
if any production house is here, please, please, please comment.
Right.
Okay, next one. Love, jewel, found wealth.
Love,
jewel, found wealth.
It's a fairly tough one, but it's not that.
Love, jewel.
Jewel,
J-E-W-E-L.
J-E-W-E-L. All of the things that you're wearing and all of the things girls like to wear.
Fashion? No. Achha, love. Okay, pyaar.
Okay, we'll give you a hint.
Salman Khan.
Sabke bhai jaan, like. You can now guess it, like.
I'm not a big fan of Salman Khan, to be honest.
Sonam Kapoor?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll, I think, okay, one of our viewers have the answers to it.
Wow, please.
And
go,
and the answer is Prem Ratan Dhan Payo.
Oh, okay. Wow.
It's a tricky thing.
It's a tricky thing.
Okay, so the next one is like, Kritika, now you've crossed the limits.
Okay.
The name is You've Crossed the Limits.
You crossed the limits.
Yes.
You
crossed the limits. We need to see you cross the limits of a Bollywood passion.
Okay.
It's the last one, so you can.
It's the last one.
Yes, yeah, you need to.
Now I had to do this. You crossed the limit. I'm sorry, I couldn't get it.
The famous songs we have from this movie, and of course Govinda. And now you can guess, please.
It's Govinda.
Out of control. No, it was not Govinda. Sorry.
Need Hindi translation.
One.
We need Hindi. Okay.
And two.
It appears so. One of our viewers has already commented the answer.
Yes.
Viewers are really talented.
Yeah,
you know?
They are very, and I think they are the biggest Bollywood fans out there.
Biggest, yeah.
So, the name of the movie is, as the viewers are winning, I guess. Your army is winning.
Absolutely.
And our army is winning, I guess. So, the answer is...
Had kar di aapne.
What a movie.
How you cannot guess it. So, do you all want a last one? Do you want a last one?
You can ask with the from the viewers. Only.
They are answering. I want you to answer.
Do me answer. Okay, let's do it.
Like, after this... Thina, something is happening.
Kuch kuch hota hai.
Right.
Thank God that was the easiest one. Thank God.
You haven't got that one, it would be serious.
Yeah. And ending up on this note, no, I can't.
With this thing, like, I think she is quite a winner of the game and she's quite a Bollywood fan. So, kudos to you.
Thank you.
So, after all this, you must be having lots of positive energy with the people around you. But who is your role model?
My past. My past is my role model because I have learned a lot from my past. Whoever, whatever I am, it's because of my past, my mistakes, my learnings, whatever I have faced, whatever I have given back, whatever I've lost, whatever I've gained. I won't say, because a person is your role model for a time. Tak ho sakta. Your thinking, your process, your thoughts changes a lot.
Right.
For me, my past is my role model. And I always look up, kabhi bhi I feel demotivated or discouraged. I always think, Kritika, nahin. Wo kiya tha, let's not do this again. Let's rise, let's grow. And sabka role model hota hai, and I appreciate that you have role model in life or hona chahiye, why not? But for me, I always believe that you learn through your mistakes, your past. So for me, I look after myself first. For me, my mistakes and my past is really, really important to me.
That's really nice.
Coming to an end of this session, unfortunately.
Hum
International Women's Day pe to achievements ki baat hoti hai. Aapne ek achievement kiya jo hum sab accept kar sakte ki aap bahut logon ke role model hain.
Thank you.
Even after this session, I can say you are my role model as well.
Thank you.
So,
right.
Aap us cheez ko kaise aage leke jayenge? Aur aap apne jo log aapko role model samajhte hain, unko kya kehna chahenge? All these women, even men, everyone out there.
Right.
What are your thoughts about it?
I just wanted to say, I kept saying it 100 of times. I'll tell you guys 110th times that be you, be real, and be kind. that's the only thing. Be humble. Never forget your roots. Aap kahin se bhi aaye ho, never forget your roots.
Right.
And do whatever you love to do. Forget about four people. Forget about society. Aap jab wo cheez achieve kar loge, those four people will come up to you. I have read one quote. The people who used to, you know, point out on me or on my, you know, career, now I train them. Now I'm right. personal trainer of them. So, if I am there, I can do it. You see me as an example. I would really appreciate if you follow your dreams passionately or bhool jao, be hungry. If you want something, be hungry for it and achieve it. Din raat laga lo, forget about people, forget about friends if they are not following you or if they are not sitting beside you. Just then aap wo achieve kar loge. All these people will come and wanted to be sit with you, you know. So it's just that be you and follow your dreams. If you can't do it, just meditate and think about it. I'll tell my viewers one trick. If you wanted to achieve something, usse ek everything be jo cheeze hoti hai na usse likhna zaruri hai. I always make sure ki main un cheezon ko likhu. Always write on a poster. I can't show my phone right now, I'm sorry, but I wanted to achieve one goal, which right. is display of my phone. I wanted to achieve it. I kept looking at it and think about it. Isko chahiye yaar, ye chahiye yaar, ye chahiye. I wanted to win this. I wanted to win this. So if you have any wardrobe jisko aap dekhte ho, mirror jisko aap daily dekhte ho, usko apni aankhon ke samne rakho. Jitna aap usko recall karoge, the secret, you know,
yeah.
the more you think about it, the more you process right. about it, you'll get it. So right. usko aap likho and keep thinking about it, you'll get it. That's the secret.
Well, it's thank you a so very much. Good way to end our session.
Right.
And I would like to thank you for coming
thank you so
here
much.
Today
My
and
pleasure.
Share your, all your knowledge you have with us.
My
so
pleasure.
So, to show your gratitude, I would like to invite our faculty.
Dr. Subit, Dr. Yeah. Dhruv sir, and he is here to give you a token of love thank and you. Gratitude. So, welcome, sir.
Ma'am.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so much,
sir. So, as this session has already come to an end, thank you so much, Kritika, for joining us. One last message you want to give to our viewers, our MITians, and all the students out there.
I just wanted to say you have a life, you know, you have ahead a great life. You have to see yourself, whatever you want in your life, just 5 years down the line, see yourself that I want this and you will be there. Just have faith on your goals and on yourself.
Well, at the end, I would like to say to all the viewers, thank you for joining us.
Thank
today.
You so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
And thank you for your comments, your questions. That is the thing that is encouraging us to move forward. And I hope to see you again in more sessions like these. And at the end, once again,
a very happy International Women's Day.
See you soon. Thank you.
Thank you so much.